was a dragon man. Well, maybe he was just a dragon, but he was still the countryside, burninating the peasants.